We'll discuss about the chord of contact. Now, we know that given ellipse is x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. Now, if you take the ellipse equation like this and take any external point px1, y1, we know that from external point two tangents can be drawn to the given ellipse like this. This is first tangent, this is second tangent. So assume that this is a alpha comma beta and this is b gamma comma delta. Now line joining of these two points of contact is called chord of contact. We repeat the definition. From external point px1 comma y1, two tangents can be drawn to the given ellipse. The line joining of these two points of contact is nothing but chord of contact. So we will say a alpha beta, b gamma delta are points on the ellipse. So first we will write equation of tangent at a alpha comma beta is s1 is equal to 0. Now we can write x alpha by a square, y beta by b square equal to 1. Now it passes through px1 y1. It passes through px1 comma y1. Automatically x1 alpha by a square, y1 beta by b square equal to 1. Now better you call equation number 1. In the same fashion, we can find out equation of tangent at the point gamma delta also. So equation of tangent at b gamma delta is given by again s1 equal to 0. So x gamma by a square, y delta by b square equal to 1. Again it passes through px1 comma y1. Now we can write this is x1 gamma by a square, y1 delta by b square equal to 1. Better call this is equation number 2. Now you observe that 1 and 2 equations alpha beta is replaced by gamma delta, means the position of alpha beta gamma delta are variables, so replace them by general coordinates. That is clearly alpha beta gamma delta are satisfying the equation xx1 by a square, yy1 by b square equal to 1. But you know that this is nothing but s1 equal to 0. Or you can write xx1 by a square, yy1 by b square minus 1 equal to 0. This is s1 equal to 0. Now you know that alpha beta gamma delta, line joining of these two points is nothing but chord of contact, so which is nothing but s1 equal to 0. Therefore equation of chord of contact, equation of chord of contact of px1 y1 with respect to ellipse s is equal to 0 is s1 equal to 0.